What is there left to do here? That's really far away. Also very far away. I get the feeling I should just take the nearest elevator up to Frenia. Just ignore everything until I get a complete ability set. Where's this go? Gee, it'd be nice if I could see where this goes without having to like go up to it, right? I should just go here. See what happens. Oops. I'm a dummy. How far away I am from being able to 100% because there's still like blockers and at least one ability I'm missing, right? Oh, haven't been down to this corner in a while. What am I doing? Thanks. I didn't explore that. I don't think I need to explore that. Yep. Okay. There you go. The body's gone. Really sure where I'm going. Oh, cold zone. Yeah, that'll work. Wave beam door, right? Right, I'm supposed to make my way back here. Okay. Oh boy. I don't even have to bother with counters and stuff like that. Through attack with there. More stuff in this room, I remember. Thanks. Maybe I'll get that power bomb thing soon. Oh boy. Why? Hey, can I get the... can I get it to wave beam the door for me? Oh, the little lasers are purple. Isn't that cute? To go with the purple Emmy and the weapon and his wave beam weapon. How did you not get overtaken by X? Shouldn't central units are still organic in nature, right? Why wouldn't they get taken over by X? I didn't pay attention to where long hallways were. Long walkways were. Oh, that's different. Interesting. Can it even get in there? That's an interesting question. Wow. Ha 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 ha!
Do it again! Oh my god. Uh-oh.
This is by far the most game overs I've ever had in a Metroid game. Beam, please. I don't even remember what situations I would need it in, aside from the purple door. Yeah, maybe. Really late. You don't usually get it after Plasma. Plasma's supposed to be the end-all be-all. Still don't know how to get that expansion that's above pitfall and speed booster blocks. Right now that's dealt with, we can see what this is. Oh, don't need the diffusion beam anymore. Alright. Maybe when I go back to the ship I can finally use Anubia. I can go finally use the power bombs. Maybe. Adam, examine this unknown artifact for me. This thing that won't make unknown artifact blocks disappear like it's supposed to in Zero Mission End. Eh. Go the opposite direction. No. Wow. Wrong button. pitfalls. Not pitfalls. Don't tell me that's all there was. Wait, hold on a second. That actually is all there was. Because this is on the opposite side. Man. Really? Really? That's weird. I guess I shouldn't be surprised. It's like a minor elevator. And if it's gonna be just one pickup, why does it need to be behind an elevator? I don't understand. Oh, okay. Too bad for you. Man, only 21% items in here. Wait, really? 21%? But the map is really small. Weird. Maybe there's like a whole corner down here. Oh yeah, there's that. Ugh. Damn you, map stations and your lies. Oh, so what I was supposed to do was bomb block like one or two and then just keep jumping. One or two, three, keep jumping. Maybe? I could try to get that. It'll be super awkward, but I can try to get it. To the left we go. Wait a minute, I can get this, because of the waybeam, right? Right? Drive. Thanks. Wrong button. I failed to understand what this actually was. Alright, this should be fun. Midair shine sparks are hard to do for me. Very hard to do for me. Shoot plus jump. Do they actually mention how to do a midair shine spark in this? That doesn't count? It's supposed to break the blocks anyway from the impact. Ah. There. I guess most of the items will have to be in this secret corner. Is that a secret laboratory? Secret Chozo laboratory? Where they were cultivating X-Parasites the whole time? Make you run all the way from here to here, right? Would they? Would they be so bold as to do that? Is there nothing else to do up here? Oh jeez. Yeah, alright. Oh, this missile tank. This tank plus, I really don't know how to do it. Default blocks, man. Like, you can wave beam these away, but pitfall blocks, there's no way to, like, get past them. Without the... As far as I know, without the shine spark for all your warfall. Elevator time, I guess. So many elevators. Here I thought in like half an hour I'd make it back to the ship. I guess not. I was wrong. Where does this go again? Damn it, Adam!
Uploading data.
Well done, Samus. You have stopped the planet from.
If only it was that easy, huh?
The screw attack ability. It will help you access previously unreachable places. You are far more combat ready than when you first arrived. But you are still not prepared to face Raven Beak. There is a very low probability of success in standing against him now.
Thanks. Well, I think this might be a good stopping point. A lot got done. So, yeah. Until next time.